Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a headband generation doll. So let's get started. So you will need some cardboard. I just got this one from Spotlight and it was like only like 50 cents. Some ribbon, thin or thick. I recommend thin. This is also from Spotlight. Some scissors. I'm just going to use these thin scissors because they're easier to cut the ribbon. You'll also need a hot glue gun. So firstly start by getting your cardboard and you want to cut out a thin line but not too thin. After you cut the strip, it should be about 8 fingers long ribbon, and you want to cut a long strip, not too long though. This one probably 5 fingers long. Then you want to cut it in half. When you've cut the ribbon, you now want to hot glue it to each end. So firstly, you want to lay out your headband on the side that you want it to be a band. Then you want to put on your hot glue stick. Headband. Then you want to get your ribbon. You want to set on the little dot of hot glue, forward, like this, and repeat that on the other side. Make sure you place them on the same side. After, it should look like this. Make a glitter one, then all you have to do is just place some hot glue onto the headband. Whoops. And then get some glitter. I got this super cute star glitter. And sprinkle it on. Super easy. And place more glue in the gaps to make it extra sparkly. This star glitter is super cute. Shake it off and leave the glue to dry. I recommend using hot glue because it doesn't take too long to dry, but you can totally use PVA if you want, or a glue stick. After But it's worth it because you get the super cute star headband. Another way to do it is another simple way. All you need is a hot glue and paint. Whoops. Glitter's sticking all over the hot glue now. Place a few dots on the headband. Like so. Leave it to dry and then paint on the dots and it looks super cute. You're only going to need a little paint for this. I'm going to take it out of the lid. Make sure the glue is dry. And you can make different color dots as well. What I recommend is to put paint in the cap and slowly dab some onto your brush. The paint may take a little while to dry. You can make so many different designed ones. Plain ones, or ones. that's how you make an Our Generation doll or 18-inch doll headband. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!